Christmas is going to be rubbish this year.
I agree. What is the point?
I'd better get loads of presents to make up for it.
I want a PlayStation 5.
Yeah, and some new trainers, and a phone.
I want to go on holiday. Oh.
Aren't those teachers greedy? Definitely, they don't have any Christmas spirit. Excuse me, you teachers need some Christmas spirit. Christmas is not all about presents. We're going to teach you for a change.
I'm sick of all this. Would you like a biscuit with your cup of tea, Mrs. Charlton?
Yes, please. Biscuits are all I've got to look forward to at the minute.
Thank you.
I better get some nice food this year.
I need more biscuits.
And cake, and chocolate, and sweet, and cheese, and teas, and fancy pickled onions, and
We deserve it.
You need to change your ways. Christmas is not about stuffing your face.
WWMS.
What does that mean?
What would Marana say?
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come. Oh.
I think that's just what we needed.
You've really put us in the Christmas spirit and made us realise how greedy we really were.
Christmas is all about spending time together. And biscuits!
And looking after each other.